Wah, wah, wah. It's 48 Shocks again and again with another late one from December 5th, 2022, which was a Monday. The time of day was fuck all because I missed it. However, the degrees at the nighttime when I would have done the video was 75 degrees Fahrenheit. I gotta get better at doing this daily report shit again. Nothing else to report.